morning.
I want to introduce our speaker this morning, Troy Martin and his wife Linda. They have two kids. You can read the biography in both of them. They're from southern New Mexico. They currently live in Kaufman, Texas, which is about 35 miles outside of Dallas. And they've been about 8 years with the youth ministry there. We want to give them a warm welcome. The best way to give somebody a warm welcome is when you see them after the service, go up with a smile and introduce yourself. But this morning, I'm going to let Troy bring the word of God to us, and so please welcome Troy.
Right now, that's not a
Thank you.